Côte d'Ivoire is the world's largest producer and exporter of cocoa beans. Cocoa production faces challenges such as deforestation and the use of pesticides. Unsustainable farming methods and climate change are leading to poor yields, and crop and income losses are driving people out of rural areas. To help address these challenges, the retailer Lidl launched the ProCacao project in 2012. Its aim was to develop a centre of excellence for cocoa, where farmers could be trained to produce the fruit in a sustainable way and achieve financial stability. To ensure the long-term impact of the project, the goal from the start was to get ProCacao to a place where it could be handed over to the Ivorian partners. The Deutsche Gesellschaft für Internationale Zusammenarbeit, GIZ, implemented the ProCacao project together with the State Agency for Rural Development, ANADER.
The training centre for ProCacao is located in Kanyua, in the heart of the largest cocoa-producing region in Côte d'Ivoire.
The Centre of Excellence reaches the various players in the cocoa sector who come from all over the country to Kanyua to receive training. ProCacao has renovated and modernized existing facilities, restored land parcels for demonstration purposes, and further developed training content and methods.
The ProCacao program has brought significant improvements to the incomes and lives of our producers.
Taking care of your land is not necessarily about farming a large area, but putting the little land you have to good use.
We plant the trees to protect the cocoa plantations so that they are still there for our grandchildren. The objective of the project was to set up a training system by enhancing the center of excellence and kitting it out with modern infrastructure.
The training takes in several topics around sustainable development, including awareness about child labor, women's empowerment, and literacy. By collaborating with cocoa cooperatives, ProCacao has supported farmers in expanding their income opportunities.
Thanks to ProCacao, our farmers have learned that their plantation is a business and to explore different kinds of crops. It has given them a different vision of agriculture, and today we are proud because you can see the results, a good harvest and high quality cocoa that they have sold through the cooperative to exporters.
ProCacao was initiated by Lidl, and after financing the Centre of Excellence for several years, it is now ready to be handed back to the Ivorian partners to continue the good work.
We believe there are opportunities to apply ProCacao's achievements in developing modules, training trainers, and building producer capacities to other agricultural products.
Sustainable cocoa production is here to stay in Côte d'Ivoire. Local farmers are committed to ensuring that cocoa will continue to be a source of income for generations of producers to come.
Super! 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 Super!